again violence on the streets of strife. In tormented Algiers, Frenchman clashes with Frenchman as students and veterans riot in protest against de Gaulle's announcement of a plan to give Algeria its own choice between independence or continued association with France. These demonstrators were denounced even by the right-wing groups most insistent on a French Algeria. By the time the police broke up the rock-throwing melee, 100 persons were injured and 70 were under arrest. Shocking climax. The bus runs out of control, adding to the bitter toll. A gala turnout in Filmland for the